The starting players are number 3, Jamie Potter, number 4, Brooke Cragen, number 10, Marissa Potter, number 21, Charlotte Rafferty, number 35, Missy Wingard. Oh, did I get it wrong?
I don't know. Is she on the bench?
Yes. Arlington gets ball first. Nice pass inside.
Rebound.
Miss. Rebound by Marissa Potter. Jamie Potter bringing it up court. Lost her dribble. She needs help. She needs help. No one's helping her. Marissa Potter with the ball now. Driving. Missy Wingard. 10 seconds on the shot clock. 4 seconds on the shot clock. Number 21, Charlotte Rafferty. Ten on the shot clock. It's 2-0 Arlington. First score of the game. Jamie Potter with the ball. Charlotte Rafferty drives. Ties it at 2. Concord is pressing also. Called a white ball. Patriots ball. Brooke Cragen inbounding. Jamie Potter with the ball. To Brooke Cragen. Missy is open. Missy wants that ball. That's the good play. Oh, that's nice. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Brooke Cragen with the score. Nice interception. Go in. Okay, it's 4-2 Patriots in this first period. Shoes on the line. Concord parallel ball. Pressing again. Charlotte Rafferty. Foul. Inbounding from underneath. Brooke Cragen. Nice pass. Nice inbound play. Charlotte Rafferty with the score. 6-2 Patriots over Arlington. Brooke holds on to it, gets control, up to Jamie Potter. Nice pick by Missy Wingard. Wingard. 15 on the shot clock. Nice loop in there. Nice shot by Missy Wingard. The score is 8-2. Patriots leading. First period, 5 minutes left in the first period. Okay, we're back from the timeout, the Arlington timeout. It's 8-2 Concord leading, 5 minutes left in the first period. Looks like a foul on Brooke Cragen. I guess she was going for the ball, but got a little more than the ball. Good defense by Concord. Nice block by Missy Wingard. Arlington ball underneath. It's 8-2, Patriots leading. Still five minutes left in the first period. Nice rebound by Jamie Potter. Dribbles down with it. Nice pass to Bukragan. 10-2, Patriots. Little contact there, no call. Two players down. Basket scored. 10-4. Patriots leading, 4.5 left in this first period. Inbound to Jamie Potter, a little bit of hands on her. Brooke Cragen with the ball. Back to Jamie Potter, 15 on the shot clock. Charlotte Rafferty with the ball. 10 on the shot clock. Ten to four Patriots. Jump ball.
Patriots ball,
jump ball, Patriots ball. 10-4 Patriots lead. 3:52 left in the first period. Oh, great. Lead pass to Brooke Cragen, who gets there and just misses it. But comes up with her own rebound and finishes. Nice play, Brooke Cragen. 12-4 Patriots. 3:40 left in the first period. Marissa Potter comes up with it. To Jamie Potter, driving down court with it. Nice pick by Marissa Potter. Picked off. She's covered though. Brooke Cragen with the rebound, driving down court. Foul. Arlington foul number 5. Emily Beinecke in, and Gail Miner in for Brooke Cragen and Charlotte Rafferty. And Gail Miner scores right away on a nice inbound play. Jump ball? Jump ball. They tied her up. Full court press. Patriots continue to press. Full court press. They almost had it. Ooh.
It's a foul again.
Marissa Powder with the foul. Arlington player pushed off to get position. Turnover. Emily Beinecke inbounding. Inbound to Jamie Potter. A little bit of contact up and down. Nice pick by Missy Wingard. Missy calling for the ball. Just out of her reach.
Okay, the score remains.
Yeah, the score is 14-4. Patriots, 2:26 left in the first period. Concord got a hand on it. Emily Beinecke got a hand on it there. Still on Arlington ball. Pick it up. That was number 20, Lee Bloomberger, who got that for the Patriots. Inbound to Emily Beinecke. Nice give and go. 16-4 Patriots lead. 2 minutes left in the first period. Nice play by Arlington. Wouldn't quite go in. Lee Blumenberg with the rebound for Patriots, number 20. Jamie Potter bringing it down. Covered. Over number 20, Lee Blumenberg. To Beinecke. In and out. Number 12, Gail Miner puts one up. Lee Blumenberger with the rebound. Emily Beinecke with it. Emily Beinecke to Blumenberger. Nice play. Jump ball. Yeah. Okay, number 11 is in. Caroline Degnan for Jamie Potter. Nice play. Lee Blumenberg. 2 points for her. It's 18-4 Patriots. Minute left in this first period. Concord pressing. Ooh, she went down hard. Looks like she's all right. She went down kind of hard. That was a foul on. Blumenberg puts it up, just misses. Not sure, it looks like a foul on Emily Beinecke. It's 18-4, Patriots leading. 50 seconds left in this first period. They were breaking before the play, before the girl even had the ball. Whoops, that looked a little funny. Nice pass up. They just missed. Marissa Potter came down with that rebound. Foul on Beinecke again. Uh-oh. Two fouls for Emily Beinecke. Brooke Cragen going in for Emily Beinecke. It's 18-4, Patriots leading. 30 seconds left in this first period. It's almost over. The period's almost over. She gets the shot up. There's only 9 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 2, period games. First period is over. It's 18-4 Patriots.
Oh, I stopped, all right.
Okay, number 14, Alice Satori is in. Number 11, Caroline Degnan there. Nice save by Brooke Cragen. She sees her way open up there. Oh, that's a nice deflection by the Arlington player. Allie Satori just couldn't grab it after the deflection. Wait a minute, that's a white ball. That's a white ball. How can that not be a white ball? Wow. I guess she did get a hand on it after it was tipped by the Arlington player. Nice move by that Arlington player. Concord couldn't come down with it. Arlington scores. It's 18-6, Patriots lead, second period. She's got to get it in. Into Caroline Degnan, up to Allie Satori. And she wisely slows it down. Brooke Cragen in the corner. Travel. 18-6, Patriots lead. We're in the second period. 7 minutes left. Good hands by Brooke Cragen, and then she comes up with it. Over to Leah Blumenberg. Back to Caroline Degnan. Yeah, I saw a little bit of pushing off. She's got to be careful. She gets it up to Brooke Cragen. Nice move by Brooke. Oh, and an excellent play by Brooke Cragen to get it back to her own player, Caroline Degnan. Missy Wingard with it. Five on the shot clock. Two on the shot clock. Shot clock violation. It's 18-6, second period. 6 minutes, 21 seconds left. Jamie Potter in for Caroline Degnan. Number 10 is dribbling and she does not have her mouth guard in all the way, right? Don't I see it sticking way out? Allie Satori comes up with the ball. I believe she was fouled. What happened? Oh, someone's got a nosebleed, so blood, they have to stop it right away. That's the call on that. Leah Blumenberg, I guess, has a nosebleed. Patriots ball, 29 on the shot clock. And it was in the inbound play, it was blocked by the Arlington player. Oh, that's a white ball, I'd say. Ooh. I guess Jamie got a finger on it. Marissa Potter with the rebound. Up to Jamie Potter. Nice pick by Marissa Potter. Alice Tore the drive to Missy Wingard, who makes a beautiful play. That was a nice play. Just didn't fall. It's 18-6, Patriots. Second period. 18-8, Patriots lead. Arlington, 5:22 left in the first half. And she gets it into Jamie Potter. Up to Alice Tore, who finishes. 20-8, Patriots. Traveling or jump? Jump ball. One says jump anyway. I'm not sure what the other ref is saying. It's a whole new Arlington team coming in. It's 20-8. 5 minutes left in the first half. And it's a white ball. They're saying it's a white ball. I guess it was a jump ball, and it's a white ball. Marissa Potter with it to Missy Wingard. Got a little bump there. Nice drive. Foul. No shot. Allie Satori with the foul. Charlotte Rafferty in for Allie Satori.
We even had a foul shot yet in the game.
Good interception by Jamie Potter. Oh, she's made it. Oh, I guess it was on the line. The ref and the other coach had a good view on it. A little bump in there by Marissa Potter. That's the Patriots' sixth foul in this half. One more, they'll be shooting one and one, I guess. Ooh, I don't know. Marissa Potter thought that was off the red. The ref thought it was off the white. Marissa Potter sits down. White ball. Leah Blumenberg inbounding. Leah Blumenberg, number 20. To Jamie Potter. Nice dribbling, Jamie Potter. It's 20-8. 4.5 left in this first half. Jamie Potter gains control. Gives it to Charlotte Rafferty. 15 on the shot clock. Missy was trying to set a screen, a pick there. Five on the shot clock. Drives all the way, draws the foul. I think we're going to be shooting. The first foul shots of the game. There's 4 minutes left in the first half. It's 20-8 Patriots over Arlington. Charlotte Rafferty shooting two. Timeout, Patriots. Okay, we're back from the Patriots timeout. Charlotte Rafferty shooting her second of two. Makes that one. It's 21-8 Patriots. 4 minutes left in the first half. Patriots not pressing anymore. That should be a Patriots ball. Nice inbound. Back to Jamie Potter. Up to Charlotte Rafferty, who drives, passes it out. Shot by Jamie Potter, misses. Arlington scores. It's 21-10 Patriots. 3:25 left, first half. Gets it into Jamie Potter. Double dribble. 21-10 Patriots. 3:18 left in the first half. Brooke got a hand on it. Looks like it's an Arlington timeout. Okay, we're back from the Arlington timeout. 21-10 Patriots lead. A little over three minutes left in the first half. Nice pass in. Jump ball. Brooke Cragen almost came down with it. Arlington ball. Tried to muscle her way in and did, and got the basket. 21-12, Patriots still leading. Emily Beinecke up to Jamie Potter, back to Katie Hendrickson. Right in. 21-13, Patriots leading. 2 minutes, 38 seconds left in this first half. Patriots leading. Lee Blumenberger passed in. That was wild. But Jamie Potter ends up with it. Charlotte Rafferty with it. 15 on the shot clock. I'm thinking that's offensive on Charlotte Rafferty. Isn't that a 1-1 again? No, we don't do it on offensives. Guess not. 21-14, 2 minutes left in the first half. She went baseline, gets a nice shot off. 21-16 Patriots as the first half is winding down. Up to Jamie Potter. Couldn't complete. Good effort by Brooke Cragen. 21-16. Missy Wingard, number 35 in. For Katie Hendrickson, number 5. Minute 48 left in the first half. 21-16 Patriots. Arlington comes down with it. Jamie Potter. Up to Charlotte Rafferty. Can she finish? And one. It's 23-16. She'll be shooting one. 1:22 left in the first half. Edison. 24-16, Patriots. Minute 22 left in the first half. Good D by Concord. Turnover. Lee Blumenberg inbounding. Jamie Potter bringing it up. Foul on Arlington. Reaching in. Right, I think. Arlington subbing. 1 minute left. First half, 24-16 Patriot. Shooting 1-1. Gets the first one. 25-16. First half is winding down. Patriots leading. Jamie missed her second one. 25-16. Patriots leading. 50 seconds left in the first half. Fifteen on the shot clock. 10 on the shot clock. Missy Wingard with a rebound. Up to Jamie Potter. 30 seconds left. First half. Plenty of time. Nice pick by Missy Wingard to the open Charlotte Rafferty. Two-pointer.
It doesn't follow up.
15 seconds left. 10 seconds. Arlington comes down with it. 5-4, 3-2-1. End of the first half. Patriots lead 25-16 over the Arlington Spy Ponders. We're back for the second half. Patriots leading 25-16 over the Arlington Spy Ponders. Jamie Potter having a little trouble. Tamalee Beinecke. Brooke Reagan. Inbounds to a beautiful stationary Missy Wingard, who makes the basket. It's 27-16 Patriots. Good defense by Allie Satori. Fifteen on the shot clock. Good hands by Allie Satori. Basket by Arlington. 27-18. Patriots leading. First starting this second half. Up to Emily Beinecke. Oh, off her foot. Patriots pressing. Oh, she's way underneath. Oh, that looked clean. Foul, Brooke Reagan. Shooting two. Just started the second half here. Out. 27-18, Patriots over Arlington, 6:42 left in. Just started the third period. Great rebound by Brooke Cragen. Skied up there. Oh, she doesn't see she was open over there. Save it. Nice save, Ally Satori. Just to the wrong team. 4-4. I'm not sure what that means, but it looks like it's on Missy. No, oh no, it's white 4. That's Brooke Cragen. That's her third foul. She's coming out. Marissa Potter's going in. ...27-18, Patriots leading. 6:25 left in the third period. Ooh, she's going the wrong way. And a backcourt. Oh, that's confusing and embarrassing. Oh well. That's all right. Emily Beinecke inbounding. Jamie Potter brings it up. Emily Beinecke. Nice into Missy. Go up, Missy. Don't put it down on the floor. Draws the foul. She just needs to spin and go up. Don't put it down on the floor. Just spin and go up. Yeah. So Missy Wingard shooting two. It's 27-18, Patriots over Arlington. 6 minutes left in the third period. Short. In. 28-18. Patriots leading. Press. Good job. Oh, and she got out of that. Oh, a reach in by Ally Satori. Yeah, the Patriots do have to cut down on their fouls. They're kind of unnecessary fouls. Good tip by Emily Beinecke, and then she comes down with it and passes it up to Ally Satori, but couldn't get it up to Jamie Potter. Oh, red ball. Marissa Potter just couldn't get a hold of it. Patriots pressing. Trying to trap, and it worked, but... Yeah, I saw it. It was a great defense. Good defensive play by Marissa Potter, but she just hit it out of bounds. It's 28-18 Patriots, third period here. Shot. I think there was a foul by number 10, Marissa Potter. Pushing the back. Lee Blumenberger is coming in for Marissa Potter. Good shot. And it's in. 28-20. Patriots leading. 5 minutes left in the third. Jamie Potter coming down with it. Emily Beinecke. Back to Marissa Potter. Missy trying to set a pick. Travel on Missy Wingard. She's trying to set a pick there. Might have been I don't know if she was quite stationary on it. And they broke it. Block. Oh, block. I guess they're calling it out on Missy, though. They are. That's the team's fifth foul in the second half. There's 4 minutes and 40 seconds left in the third. Nice shot. 28-21. Charlotte Rafferty in for Ali Satori. Missy Wingard comes down with it. She needs a little bit of help. Up to Charlotte Rafferty. Jamie Potter with it now. Cross, cross, cross. Emily Beinecke, nice move, Emily Beinecke. Right to Missy Wingard underneath, a great play. 30-21 Patriots. Patriots pressing. Ten on the shot clock. Lee Blumenberger down with the rebound. Emily Beinecke bringing it up. She sets it up to Jamie Potter. Missy Wingard setting a pick. Roll, pick and roll. Just couldn't get a hand on it. A little bit underneath. That was a great pick and roll by Missy Wingard. It's 30-21. 3:35 left in the third period. So now getting power.
We'll call a game now. That's all right. It'll be a break.
It's 15 on the shot clock. Emily Beinecke comes down with it. Marissa Potter with it. 30-21 Patriots, third period. Emily Beinecke. Pick and roll again. Stripped. Foul was called on Missy Wingard. It's 30-21. 3 minutes left in the third. Trying to get it in. Turnover. Charlotte Rafferty bringing it up. Kind of. Here's the pick and roll. She was open underneath. Pass it. Oh, I thought Missy was open underneath. Another one on Missy. Brooke Cragen comes down with it. Charlotte Rafferty. No basket. I think it was just an Arlington foul, but it was before the shot. It's 30-21. 2:11 left in the third. Patriots up 30-21. Into Charlotte Rafferty. Arlington ball. Ten on the shot clock. Nice move by that Arlington player. New shot clock. Good defense by the Patriots. Trying to get it inside. Brooke Cragen comes up with it. Sees, oh, that was a nice play by Jamie to get it to Marissa, Jamie Potter. Emily Beinecke. Arlington comes down with it, 30-21. Minute left in the third period. Well, on the shot clock. It's 5 on the shot clock. 3 on the shot clock. That looks good. I think it was a 3-pointer. 30-24. Get up, look out, look out. I thought they were going to collide. Brooke Cragen comes down with it. 30-24. Brooke Cragen. 30-24. 13 in the clock. Why wouldn't they try to get it? So 5 seconds left. Okay, at the end of the third period, it's 30-24. Patriots over Arlington Spy Ponders. All right, we're back for the fourth period. Patriots up 30-24. Arlington has steadily come back from being way behind early in this game. Traveling. I guess she starts to run before she puts the ball down. Emily Beinecke to inbound. Jamie Potter with it. Good dribbler. To Gail Miner. Emily Beinecke drives and is hit. I'm sure she'll be shooting. Missed the first of two. It's 30-24. We're in the fourth period. Just beginning the fourth period. And that one's in. 31-24. Patriots over Arlington. Shot. Emily almost had it. Oh, that's a little far, but she can get it, she can get it. Nice to Emily Beinecke. Nice play. Brooke comes down with it and goes right up. Oh, almost, and she cuts it again. And that time it's in. Brooke Cragen for 2, 33-24, Patriots. On the shot clock. Great defense by Patriots. 10 on the shot clock. Shot. Oops. Brooke Cragen foul. That's her fourth. It's a 1-1. 6 minutes. 33 seconds left in the fourth. 33-24 Patriots. Patriots. You see Wingard coming in for Brooke Cragen. left. Emily Beinecke comes down with it. Up to Gail Miner. Back to Emily Beinecke. Nice fake. Nice open, nice move. Right to Missy. That was nice. Marissa Prosser passed it to Missy Wingard for an easy basket. 35-25 Patriots. 6 minutes, 12 seconds left in the game. Shot. Marissa Potter comes down with it. Up to Gail Miner, who sees an open Emily driving, and oh, just didn't finish. Did not finish. 35-25. 5:45 left in the game. Patriots really keeping them on the outside. They can't get it in. All their shots seem to be outside. 10 on the shot clock. Trying to go base. No, stop. Now they got it in there. And staying here. Good defense. 4 seconds on the shot clock. That's going to be tough. Oh, she doesn't know there's only four. Oh, that's a long one. How come that wasn't a violation? And how come that's traveling? Yeah. I guess they judged that the buzzer went off, but that it hit the rim. So there was no violation. Okay, Patriots ball. 35-25. 5:18 left in the game. Jamie Potter brings it down. Up to Emily Beinecke. Nice fake. Right in. Pop, 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 pop. Missy comes down with it. I think she was fouled by number 10 of Arlington. No, number 40. I'm pretty sure Missy's shooting, right? Isn't she? I thought she was shooting too. I think it's a shooting foul, no? Oh, I guess not a shooting foul. I mean, she wasn't shooting. So it's just a Patriots ball. 5:08 left in the game. 35-25 Patriots. Into Missy. Missed. Oh, Emily. Nice rebound. Oh, does it count? It counts and a foul. And one. It's 37-25. Emily Beinecke shooting one. In. Subs by Arlington. It's 38-25. 5 minutes and 3 seconds left in the game. Patriots not pressing. On the shot clock. Missy Wingard comes down with it. Emily Beinecke bringing it down. Gail Miner with it. It's Jamie Potter. Emily Beinecke. Nice screen pick. In! Jamie Potter. Four minutes left in the game. Missy Wingard comes down with it. 3:51 left in the game. 40-25 Patriots. Gail Miner with it. Gail Miner with it to Missy Wingard. Nice move, Missy Wingard. Timeout Arlington. It's 42-25, 3:36 left in the game. Okay, we're back from the Arlington timeout. It's 42-25 Patriots, 3:35 left in the game. Patriots doing a good job on defense, keeping them from getting it inside. foul. Jeez. So Missy, that's her fourth. Team's ninth. Missy gets to stay in with her four fouls. Gail Miner with it. It's 42-25. A little over 3 minutes left. Turnover. Arlington ball. Emily Beinecke trying to get it. What's the call? Okay, white ball. 42-25. 3 minutes left. Gail Miner with it. Marissa Potter. Emily Beinecke drives. Oh, it was blocked. Okay, now we don't need to foul. Good hands. Good hands by Marissa Potter, but couldn't hang on to it. 10 on the shot clock. Nice move. That was a nice move. Marissa Potter comes down with it. Owen sees an open. Gail Miner, who couldn't finish, but Emily Beinecke almost came up with it, but couldn't. 2:11 left in the game. 42-25. Okay, they're going to be shooting three-pointers, I imagine. In. Timeout, Arlington. 42-27. A minute 56 left in the game. We're back. Game's almost over. Minute 55. Interception by Arlington. Timeout, Concord. Patriots. Okay, we're back from the Patriots timeout. It's a minute 46 left in the game. It's 42-27, Patriots lead. Okay, Emily Beinecke. That's good. Good passing. That's good. 15 seconds on the shot clock. Only pass it in if someone's open, like she was. And drew the foul. Brooke will be shooting too. In 43-27. Minute 25 left in the game. Patriots leading. In. Brooke gets them both. 44-27. Three-pointer. It's in. It's 44-30. Oops. We didn't really want to turn it over that quick. 50 seconds left in the game. No foul. We don't need the fouls. Verkragen comes up with it. 46 seconds left. Zapata with it to Verkragen. Charlotte Rafferty. 15 on the shot clock. Charlotte Rafferty. Jamie Potter. Oh yes, now that's the way. You leave it on the outside. Marissa Potter with that basket. You leave it on the outside until you see an opening, and that's when you take it. Okay, Patriots ball. 17 seconds left in the game. It's 46 to 30. You gotta look to get over the half court though, right? You only have 5 seconds, right? Okay. All right, so 6, 3, 2, 1. Okay, it's December 20th, Saturday. It was Patriots against the Arlington Spy Ponders. The score was 46 to 30. Patriots victorious. Okay.